Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to get mobizen without the watermark for free under settings. There's no subscription you need or anything. So sorry if I pronounced it wrong. Let's see, mobizen for Samsung. Okay, works on any version of it. But so it's really easy. What you're gonna do is, you can't do this while you're recording a video with it. I'm using a different screen recorder to record myself doing this. But what you're gonna do is click on the little orb. You're gonna go to the 2x2 squares right there. Click on it. You'll get this with all your videos. And then settings. There's a little settings right there. Then you see watermark. Watermark. So I have it disabled. You can enable it, see it shows, or disable it. So yeah, very simple. And yeah, remember to like and subscribe.